On February 28, 2018, one of the most trafficked websites in the world was hit with an historic 1.35 terabits per second DDoS attack. It was the largest attack the internet had ever seen.
We saw more traffic than we had seen in any attack in all of the months previous in just one scrubbing center. We were just, you know, shouting at everyone that, hey, we got something huge here, but we're actually mitigating the largest attack we've ever seen.
I'm Gabriel Bias, and I'm a Security Operations Center practice manager.
The size of the attack was unprecedented, but Akamai brought it to its knees and shut it down within 8 seconds. Truth be told, Akamai's Security Operations Command Center had been waiting for the attack all along.
We knew that a big attack was right around the corner. The guys on the floor wanted to get in front of it and wanted to knock it down before it happened.
The attack was not powered by your everyday malware-driven botnet. In fact, it was no botnet at all. It stemmed instead from so-called memcached servers, systems that aren't meant to be exposed on the open internet.
It shouldn't ever be used outside their perimeter firewall. So the fact that we were seeing this kind of stuff come across the internet was unexpected. They made the decision to let's just go ahead and block this, and it was a great decision. Those same tactics and mitigation strategies scale across the entire customer base. There's a lot of satisfaction going home at night, knowing that we were able to make sure that their sites stay online.